There are people who genuinely like consuming vegetables. You wish you were one of them, but you're not. Your favorite food is sugar. Consuming sugar makes you happy. Consuming broccoli does not make you happy. But European researchers have discovered consuming broccoli makes the cells lining your intestine happy. And happy intestinal cells help keep your sugar gremlin in check. In this episode of Better Body Chemistry TV, we learn how eating vegetables can reduce your sugar cravings. Better Body Chemistry TV is brought to you by Dr. Sandy, a scientist turned gremlin buster, helping you battle sugar gremlins, heffalumps, and other health horribles through better body chemistry. Small things can make a big difference to your health. Now, the selling point for vegetable consumption, lots of vitamins and minerals and fiber. Specifically, the soluble kind, not the kind that acts like sandpaper, better known as roughage. Soluble fiber can be digested. The catch? It's not digested by you. The digestion process depends on your friends, a collection of bacteria that have taken up residence in your digestive tract. Your gut microflora munch their way through the fiber, pulling it apart, leaving behind short-chain fatty acids. Turns out those short-chain fatty acids, such as propionate and butyrate, are chemicals that humans can use. Actually, these chemicals are great snack foods for cells. When they are around, intestinal cells snack on these, turning them into glucose via a process known as gluconeogenesis. The sugar they create is enough to keep themselves supercharged and full of energy. Plus, there's a little left over. The extra sugar leaks into the gut and heads to the liver for processing. It passes through the hepatic portal vein. Food! Glorious food! Bing, bing, bing! The brain gets a reassuring message in between meals and at night when there's no actual food coming in that the body is not starving. So there's no need for the liver to drop what it is doing and start churning out sugar, and no need to hunt down a sugar snack. Eating your vegetables allows the liver to take a breather, and a loafing liver brings metabolic peace. Metabolic peace equals skinny. The research team found mice getting lots of short-chain fatty acids were skinnier even when they were eating too many calories. The protective effect of the short-chain fatty acids hinged on glucose production. Animals that were genetically modified so that their intestinal cells could not produce glucose got fat and diabetic on the excess calorie diet, even when they were eating lots of vegetables. Eating your vegetables ensures your gut friends have plenty of food, which they can turn into short-chain fatty acids. This helps send your sugar gremlin scurrying for cover. Struggling with sugar cravings? Visit www.sugargremlin.com to discover 15 ways to trick or treat your sugar gremlin. Better Body Chemistry TV brings you tips and strategies to help create better body chemistry to optimize your health. The advice is, simple to follow, and based on real science, not hype. Got friends and family that are sugar addicts? Spread the word by sharing this video and subscribe to our channel to discover the small things you can do to improve your health. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time on Better Body Chemistry TV.